Today, three wives will attend and judge the first of four weddings. They are 4 out of 10 in 4 categories. The dress, the ceremony, the food, and the reception.
How are you feeling?
Good.
Good.
Yeah.
In the Yarra Valley outside Melbourne, our first bride, Stephanie, isn't showing any signs of wedding or competition jitters.
Looking, entertainment, and the venue, and the theme, and everything that's happening, it's a sure win to win the
In the vineyards, our bride judges have arrived and are already impressed.
All I can see is the vines and the green, and it's beautiful out there.
I'm really excited about this.
Oh, Nora's chapel looks a little bit better than mine.
Yeah. I saw the baby grand piano. Ceilings were really high. The pews were all decorated with bows. Just by arriving here, I know that I'm in for a tough competition.
Well, hold on, girls. The competition just got tougher.
I don't know if you could top getting to a wedding in a helicopter.
Before the ceremony even started, we knew that she was going all out and it was game on.
It certainly is, with the prince arriving by chopper and now the princess arrives by flopper.
Wow.
Stephanie arrived today by horse and carriage.
It was a real spectacle and it was just gorgeous. The only bad thing about it was that we were already seated in the church, so a lot of people didn't see Stephanie's grand entrance.
Well, no one's going to miss this grand entrance. It involves that $7,000 dress and a chance to critique.
I loved the dress. I just thought, I think I need more done wanting on my dress.
I was expecting something a little bit more spectacular for that sort of money.
And then the fairy symbols to the creators ran for the destiny of his children.
Stephanie's ceremony, there was a lot of talking that was quite hard to understand. And none of it was by them. They only said like 2 words, which is I do.
And that you will love, honor, and cherish her as long as you both shall live?
I did.
I pronounce you husband and wife, legally and lawfully wedded for the period of your mortal lives.
I was sort of a little bit disappointed with the ceremony. When she did say it is a fairy tale wedding, I expected a lot more, but I'm always over the top with things.
Stephanie's ceremony, although I really liked the location, I would have liked to have seen them really declare their love for each other in front of the whole room.
So it seems the bride and groom keeping quiet hasn't impressed our judges. Let's see how the reception goes under their critical gaze.
Wow.
Stephanie said that it was basically just a renovated bar. It was a very highly renovated bar.
This is gorgeous. It's a bit like Harry Potter. The long table. I loved it.
Now, Peter Castle and his beautiful bride, Stephanie Castle.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, as promised by the bride, let the show begin.
The entertainment started with the haka, which I love the haka. And then I remember like showgirls coming out with big feathers. Stephanie's entertainment was insane, over the top, crazy talent. Believe how much work went into it. I felt like I was in a theatre restaurant. They had a skit of how Peter and Stephanie met. There was lots of different dances. They had hip hop and Latin. The kids got up and did a dance. It was full off. And just when we thought it was finishing, there would be something else.
Halfway through, I needed a rest. It was so exhausting. It was almost like every actor, musician, singer
within a 100-mile radius had come to that wedding, and they were all related.
Finally, it's intermission, and the mains are served. Ricotta ravioli for vegetarian Yvette.
Thank you.
Roasted beef sirloin for Alice.
Yes, we'll do it.
And spatchcock for Kerry. My first bite, it was cold and sweet raw.
My ravioli is raw. I don't think that Stephanie's food came up to scratch. It was underwhelming.
Oh, that's a bit harsh, Alice. Now let's move on to something more romantic.
Sing a song to Steph. Can't hold back my tears as I take.
Peter singing to Steph is really romantic.
I'm gonna cry now. I just thought it was the most beautiful, beautiful thing a husband could do for his wife. And now a beautiful thing from bride to groom. Stephanie secretly learnt this traditional island wedding dance for her.
I really liked the dance that Stephanie did at the end. I thought that was really nice because it showed the cultural side of things. Yeah, it was really good to see.
1, 2, 3.
We saw the cake, they cut the cake.
Still moist.
I was really looking forward to the cake and then no cake.
They cut the cake and then they nicked off.
I wonder if the performers got to it first. So how did our bride judges rate Stephanie's fairy tale wedding?
My favourite things about the wedding are the entertainment. I thought it was absolutely brilliant, but the food really, really let them down.
I don't think you can make it any other than a 10 out of 10. So take that.
I could do a lot more for 40 grand. Coming up, a cup of tea, anyone? Is Alice mad to think her tea party will win over the judges?